10 learners from the Namib High School in Swakopmund scooped prizes at the first ever anti-corruption commission poster competition held in Walvis Bay. The competition, organized by the AC's public education team in Swakopmund, was open to all schools in Erongo Region. Learners were requested to draw posters with messages on how to fight corruption in the country. Setson Neumbo won the first prize and was presented with a tablet worth 6,000 Namibian dollars. Douglas Smith came in second place and was rewarded with a camera valued at 3,000 Namibian dollars. The third prize went to Nicole Philander, who won a mobile phone worth 2,500 Namibian dollars. On top of that, the three top winners were given a 50 Namibian dollar shopping voucher from Waltons Stationery each. The remaining seven winners received cash prizes of between 800 and 1,200 Namibian dollars. The Anti-Corruption Commission Public Education and Corruption Prevention Officer at Swakopmund, Otili Shingenge, said 63 entries from four schools were received, but it happened that only posters by the Namib High learners won. Leading this active ACC public education team in Erongo, the Chief Public Education Officer Tobias Amonga said the competition creates awareness among learners on what constitutes corruption and allow them to share information on how to fight corruption. Amonga added that it is important to nurture young people about the effect of corruption on their lives and their future so that they can prevent it. He noted that when the sponsor for printing the winning poster is available, the posters will be displayed all over the region at places such as shops, town entrance, and government offices. On his part, Erongo Regional Governor Cleopas Mushavikwa had this to say.
Money budgeted for services usually end up in the hands of the officials. This leads to recurrent budgets, which means that if you budget for an item this year, because that money is finding another way, you have to rebudget it again. And another year, you have to rebudget it again.